Hello. Welcome back to another tidbit about Victoria C. Woodhull, presented by me, Karen J. Hicks. Victoria claimed that she was persecuted because men were afraid of her and her boldness to even think about running for president. Was she right? If so, how was she persecuted? And how did she survive it? You can find the answers in my biographical novel, The Coming Woman. Check it out at my website, KarenJHicks.com, and tune in again. Thank you.